Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Bentonville Tiger Stadium for tonight's 2020 homecoming game between Bentonville Tigers and the Rogers Mounties. We'll be going down to the field here in just a minute for the introduction of tonight's homecoming court. John McElroy will be reading the homecoming court, and we will be listening to him as we go live. It looks as we're getting ready to introduce the girls. So, well, please enjoy the presentation of the 2020 Bentonville homecoming court.
Homecoming court. Our first homecoming maid is freshman Gracie Jones. Gracie is the daughter of Grant and Casey Jones. Gracie is a member of DECA and the Bentonville High School basketball and soccer teams. Gracie's favorite class at Bentonville High School is sports medicine. Outside of school, Gracie plays club soccer at Prodigy. After high school, Gracie plans to attend the University of Kansas to pursue a career in sports medicine or interior design while continuing to play soccer. Gracie would like to recognize Coach Barnes as one of her most impactful teachers because he has helped her to be a better athlete and student. Ladies and gentlemen, freshman maid, Miss Gracie Jones. Our next freshman maid is Emily Orman. Emily is the daughter of Lori and Stephen Orman. Emily is on the Bentonville High School debate team and a member of the Advanced Women's Choir. Her favorite class at Bentonville High School is psychology. Outside of school, Emily takes voice lessons and participates in Studio 412. After high school, Emily plans to attend Ouachita Baptist University to pursue a degree in education. Emily is recognizing Mr. Box Higdon as the teacher that has made the greatest impact on her because he is one of the kindest people she's ever met. He makes everyone feel welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, freshman maid, Miss Emily Orman. Our first sophomore maid is Gracely Sally. Gracely is the daughter of Aaron Sally. Gracely is on the Bentonville High School soccer, track, and cross country teams. Her favorite class at Bentonville High School is ceramics. Outside of school, Gracely plays travel soccer for the Comets. In her spare time, she enjoys volunteering at the Salvation Army and Souls Harbor. Gracely plans to attend Oklahoma State University with hopes of becoming a veterinarian. Gracely would like to recognize Mrs. Pate as a faculty member that has always helped her understand high school and has continually encouraged her to stay on top of her academics. Ladies and gentlemen, sophomore maid, Miss Gracely Sally. Our next sophomore maid is Olivia Smith. Olivia is the daughter of Aaron and Libby Smith. Olivia is a member of DECA and the Bentonville High School soccer team. Her favorite class at Bentonville High School is Spanish 3. Outside of school, Olivia enjoys participating in the National Charity League and club soccer. In the future, Olivia plans to become an orthodontist. The teacher Olivia would like to recognize is Mr. McKean because he encouraged her to challenge herself and be a better student. His welcoming nature and kindness always brightens her day. Ladies and gentlemen, sophomore maid, Miss Olivia Smith. Our first junior maid is Tina Lee. Tina is the daughter of Lai Lee and Nia Nguyen. Tina is a member of several clubs at Bentonville High School, including DECA, FBLA, and the Spanish Club. Tina is also a member of the Tiger volleyball team. Tina's favorite class at Bentonville High School is AP U.S. History with Mr. McElroy. Outside of school, Tina plays club soccer club volleyball and tennis. During her free time, she enjoys being a spokesmodel for Cassandra Sist Photography, and she enjoys tutoring young kids. After high school, she plans to attend the University of Southern California and major in architectural technology. The teacher Tina would like to recognize is Mr. McElroy, because it is always fun to walk into his class and hear his fun jams. Mr. McElroy helps calm his students' stress about the AP exam by saying, everything is going to be okay. Ladies and gentlemen, junior maid, Miss Tina Lee. Our next junior maid is Lauren Parker. Lauren is the daughter of Paula and Ty Parker. Lauren is a member of the Bentonville High School soccer team. Lauren's favorite class at Bentonville High School is AP Language with Mr. Scrocky. Outside of school, Lauren enjoys babysitting, hanging out with friends, and playing club soccer. After high school, Lauren plans to attend Florida State University and then go on to dental school. Lauren would like to recognize Tracy Kaufman because she has taught Lauren a lot about perseverance. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, junior maid, Miss Lauren Parker. Our first senior homecoming maid is Gabby Allison. Gabby is the daughter of Michael Allison and Lisa Stewart. At school, Gabby is a member of the National Honor Society and the International Baccalaureate Program. Her favorite class is IB Math. Outside of school, she is involved in fellowship Bible churches, fellowship student ministries, and she volunteers at the Samaritan Center. After high school, Gabby plans to pursue a career in business. Gabby would like to recognize her math teacher, Dr. Newhall, because he teaches so that everyone can understand and is a great listener for his students, allowing them to be heard and understood. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, senior maid, Miss Gabby Allison. Our next senior maid is Natalie Calcote. Natalie is the daughter of Becky and Daniel Ferguson. Natalie is a member of the Spanish Club and Outreach for Christ Club. Her favorite class at Bentonville High School is Spanish, because she has always wanted to learn a new language and use that language in her future career. Outside of school, Natalie is a part of the youth group at First Landmark Baptist Church. In the future, she plans to attend college at the University of Arkansas and pursue a career in the criminal justice field while continuing her studies in Spanish. Mrs. Curtin is the teacher Natalie would like to recognize. Mrs. Curtin was Natalie's Spanish 1 teacher and is the reason Natalie continued studying Spanish. She would like to thank Mrs. Curtin for everything she has done for her in her study of Spanish. Once again, senior maid, Miss Natalie Calcote. Our next senior maid is Monica Janowski. Monica is the daughter of Michelle and David Janowski. Monica is a member of the Bentonville High School varsity dance team. Her favorite class at Bentonville High School is chemistry, because she loves solving problems and figuring out solutions to different equations. After high school, Monica plans on attending the University of Arkansas and majoring in exercise science. She then wants to continue her education in order to become a dermatologist. The teacher that has made the greatest impact on Monica's life at Bentonville High School is Mr. Bassing. He always encouraged her class and made history so much fun while still staying on task. Ladies and gentlemen, homecoming maid, Miss Monica Chanowski. Now introducing senior maid, Brody Marshall. Brody is the daughter of Mickey and Wayne Marshall. At Bentonville High School, Brody participates as a member of the trap shooting team and as a member of DECA. Her favorite class at Bentonville High School is marketing with Mrs. Lewis. Outside of school, Brody loves wakeboarding, playing softball, golfing, and spending time with friends and family. After high school, Brody wants to attend the University of Arkansas to study logistics and supply chain management. Brody would like to recognize Mrs. Lewis and Miss Eaton as teachers that have made the biggest impact on their time at Bentonville High School because they always welcome students in the hall, make class fun, and do their best to make every student succeed and enjoy their day. Once again, senior maid, Miss Brody Marshall. Our next senior maid is Ellen Thomas. Ellen is the daughter of Heather and Hugh Thomas. Ellen is a member of DECA, the Thespian Club, and serves as the manager of the Bentonville High School store, Tiger Prints. Her favorite class at Bentonville High School is digital marketing. Outside of school, Ellen plays competitive tennis. After high school, Ellen plans to study marketing at Newcastle University in England. Ellen would like to recognize Mr. Peoples because he helped her realize her love for making clothes, as well as teaching her the skills needed to create quality garments. Ladies and gentlemen, homecoming maid, Miss Ellen Thomas. Our final homecoming maid is Andrew Townsend. Andrew is the daughter of Kathy and Sean Townsend. Andrew is a member of the Bentonville High School dance team. Her favorite class at Bentonville High School is economics. Outside of school, Andrew works at the Station Restaurant. After high school, Andrew plans to attend the University of Arkansas to study supply chain management. Andrew would like to recognize Mr. Raymaker because he shows her tough love. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, senior maid, Andrew Townsend. Ladies and gentlemen, serving as our mascot for this year's homecoming celebration is Bailey Pock. Bailey is the son of Ryan and Jennifer Pock. Bailey is a kindergartner at Evening Star Elementary. At school, Bailey loves playing on the computer. When Bailey grows up, he wants to be a firefighter. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's hear it for tonight's football bear, Bailey Pock. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, it is my honor to present to you the 2020 Bentonville High School Homecoming Queen. The 2020 Bentonville High School Homecoming Queen is Gabby Allison. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it once again for the 2020 Bentonville High School Homecoming Court.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the 2020 Bentonville Homecoming Court, and Gabby Allison is this year's homecoming queen. We will be turning the stream off and taking a break. We will be right back at 6:45 for the Tiger pregame show. You're watching Bentonville Tiger football on Bentonville Athletics Network.